Red Rocks and Challenges, let's go forward to it.
Here.
Oh.
blew through the shit first before we even confirmed it. He confirmed it, he took it back. We got one for that.
Okay.
Then the red coach wasn't the challenge because he thought they should have got something.
The only person that can pull it back is the athlete. Once it's been thrown, so he did it before the score went up.
Yeah.
And I'm taking it, Brett's decision was the score hadn't even gone up. Let us confirm. Let him allow them to take it back.
He told them they can't take it back. That's their warning. That's what he told them right there. But as soon as we got done with that, then this coach said, we were waiting for this one.
I thought we scored four.
Okay. I just want to double check. That's what we're looking at. Okay. So he's thinking four. No, I like the two blue. Let's see how you can get red. So let me back it up one. Just want to make sure what we're questioning. It never broke. I like them too because he was grounded out of bounds. Two blue! Lots of challenge! One blue!
So, Louisiana?
The only reason why is because his head was out of bounds. Because he was out of bounds. Alex,
thank you.
So, it's Louisiana?
Yes.
Four, five.
Okay, so you gotta get a one loss challenge on there for doing
it. Let me put a note in here. On the man.
moving forward.
And the choice goes to blue, right?
Oh, yep. Oh, take a clerk.